Friday night I just got off work. My boss man, he's such a jerk. So after work I went to his house. I ate his wife's pussy and I kicked his ass. Eating pussy, kicking ass. Eating pussy and kicking ass. Eating pussy and kicking ass. Eating pussy and kicking ass. That's what I do. Celebrated with some alcohol. Standing in the unemployment line, I see this young girl's bush and said it's breakfast time. Security guard said you can't do that here, so I kicked him in the nuts before I drank a beer. The counter lady said, do you need a job? And so I said okay, and then I ate the pussy. Eating pussy and kicking ass. Eating pussy and kicking ass. Pussy and kicking ass, eating pussy and kicking ass. Oh yeah, alright. Thursday night I was feeling pretty great. I was walking past them honky tonks on Broadway. I see this young girl, she's smiling at me. I took her back to my place and I paid the fee. Took up her skirt, knew that something was wrong. When it's supposed to be a pussy, this girl had a dong. But I was bored and I paid anyway, so I sucked his dick and then I kicked his ass. Sucking dick and kicking 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 ass. Eating pussy, sucking dick and kicking ass. Eating pussy, sucking dick and kicking ass. Sucking dick and kicking ass.